Greetings, fellow metalheads. This is Renan, bass player of Hellsing. Today, I'm gonna talk about the pioneers of melodic death metal, especially because there's some controversy about what band created the style. There's four bands that are usually mentioned as pioneers of the style. The first ones are Dark Tranquillity, In Flames, At the Gates, and Carcass. There's a minority that think that the Eucharist should be included as pioneers. However, most websites agree that their first work of the band wasn't melodic enough, so they are usually excluded as pioneers. So, of these four bands, Carcass is the oldest one. It was created in 1986, but they didn't start playing melodic death metal right away. They used to play a style of gore grind. They even became really popular because they were the first ones to include medical terms in their gory lyrics. Then in 1990, two bands were created. The first one, At the Gates, but they didn't play melodic death metal either. And In Flames, well, In Flames does deserve some credit in the creation of the melodic death metal style. Jesper Stromblad, former guitarist of In Flames, stated that he wanted to combine the guitar harmonies of Iron Maiden with the brutality of death metal. Back at this time, there was also a band by the name of Septic Broiler that decided to change its name in 1991 to Dark Tranquillity, and they started playing melodic death metal too. Now, these both bands, In Flames and Dark Tranquillity, are pretty much like brothers. They even shared band members. By example, the current vocalist of Dark Tranquillity was singing in Flames back then, and the current vocalist of In Flames was singing in Dark Tranquillity. Even though In Flames was formally created 1 year before Dark Tranquillity, the second band started recording first. Between 1991 and 92, Dark Tranquillity recorded at least three different demo tapes. It wasn't until 1993 that In Flames recorded its first demo tape, and back then Dark Tranquillity released their first full-length album, Sky Dancer. At this point, it seems clear that In Flames and Dark Tranquillity created a style.
So why is Carcass so mentioned?
Well, when Dark Tranquillity released Sky Dancer, at the same year, Carcass released Hardwork, its first melodic death metal album. The thing is, Carcass was already a famous band. They even promoted their album with a music video in MTV. So Hardwork received more attention, and it didn't help that it was a better album than Sky Dancer. Now about At the Gates, well, they didn't start playing melodic death metal, but they came from the same city that In Flames and Dark Tranquillity. It was in 1994 that they released Terminal Spirit Disease. That was their first melodic death metal album. In the same year, In Flames released their first full-length album, Lunar Strain. All these albums were pretty good, but they didn't have the success that Hardwork did. So, In Flames and Dark Tranquillity decided to do something pretty odd for a metal band. They switched vocalists. They ended up releasing melodic death metal masterpieces. These albums are a must-have for any melodic death metal fan. I'm talking about The Gallery of Dark Tranquillity, The Jest Race of In Flames, Slaughter of the Soul of At the Gates. After that, At the Gates went through a long break, at least 10 years. We even thought the band was completely gone, disbanded, extinct. But in 2007, they came back for a reunion and ended up recording more albums. In Flames, on the other hand, stopped playing melodic death metal eventually and ended up changing its style to something more alternative. Carcass changed its style too. So pretty much Dark Tranquillity was the only one of these bands that stayed loyal to melodic death metal.
Well, that's pretty much it.
But I would like to know your opinion. What band do you think deserves more merit on creating this amazing style? Leave us a comment with your opinion. I'm gonna end up this video with some self-promotion. Don't forget to check out my band, Hellsing, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See ya!